In this video, we are going to talk about the parallel lines. So let's begin. Two lines are said to be parallel if their slopes are equal or same. The symbol to represent two parallel lines is this symbol. So basically, if we want to say that two lines are parallel, we will use this symbol. Now, in order to explain the parallel lines, what I'm going to do, I'm going to consider two lines. So let this is line L and this is line P. Let the slope of line L is M1 and the slope of line P is M2. Now, since we are trying to explain the parallel lines, so basically what we are saying that line L is parallel to line P, and this is how we represent that two lines are parallel. So basically, if we want to say that two lines are parallel or two sides are parallel, we represent a symbol something like this. So basically, as you can see, I'm using two arrows in the middle of the line, or I should say I'm using two arrows in the middle of lines to say that line L is parallel to line P. So if two lines L and P are parallel, we will write that is line L is parallel to line P, and this is the symbol that we use to say that two lines are parallel. And the way we will read is line L is parallel to line P. So instead of writing the whole statement, we can use this symbol to say that two lines L and P are parallel. Then the slopes are equal. So basically we are saying that M1 is equal to M2, where M1 is the slope of line L and M2 is the slope of line P. So if two lines are parallel, then their slopes are equal. And this is how we will define the parallel lines.